After Shanghai, Beijing, New York and Harvard, we felt we had to come to the United Arab Emirates. Having become a global hub to meet people and actually do business with people from all over the world, we as FCM had to come here and see for ourselves. We traveled with a diverse group of just over 30 members, ranging from a cosmetic company who was eager to learn about doing business in the Middle East to a 300-year-old family business that's already doing business in this region, but is always looking for new opportunities to collaborate and reinforce existing relations. Since we had quite some first-time visitors, we decided to start with a visit to the DIFC, where we invited speakers from different backgrounds.
As a consul general, I see my role mainly as a broker who brings Dutch organizations and people in contact with others to enable them to get to know each other well with the aim to come to do business.
Ranging from the consul general who shared his experience of living and working in this region to a tax advisor who shared the different options to start a business in Dubai. Not a forward choice, but one that needs thorough consideration. One of our members shared his business success and next goals for the region with us.
At this moment, obesity is the biggest challenge in healthcare. That's why we decided, being the biggest in Europe, to bring our successful formula to the Middle East, the most obese area in the world.
And we had invited a cultural advisor, the value of which can't be underestimated.
Because of emiratization, the decision-making landscape has changed and will continue to change dramatically. While expats made up 90% of the decision-makers only a few years ago, UAE nationals will come to dominate certain sectors. As business is an interaction between people, inevitably, it is crucial to understand and learn about the local culture and its influence in business.
Do's and don'ts are very different in this culture than in Europe, so we have to make sure we are well prepared.
With the experience we have with the Founders Carbon Network, this would be the perfect opportunity to meet the right people.
After the good experience we had with Professor Rodria Laline, we have decided to formalize a collaboration between her and the FCN.
The customer experience, in fact the journey, will be a customer experience to build a brand. And the brand in the future will be having a narrative and a storyline that is of most value to anyone who is seeking shared services in the future.
المحطة القادمة هي برج خليفة دبي مول.
The next station is Burj Khalifa, Dubai Mall.
Then we proceeded to the bar of the Address Hotel with a view on the impressive Burj Khalifa. Not just to enjoy the Dubai Fountain, but also the Kuiper cocktails and to make great matches. Well prepared, we matched the FCM members to business people who are active in Dubai and the whole UAE.
We organized a cocktail party at the Address, especially a bartender from Holland came here in the daytime, does trainings for them with all the bartenders from Dubai, and then he comes at night, he does the cocktail party for FCM. We have new clients this way via FCM, we get more exposure in Dubai.
Early rise on day 2 for a visit to Masdar City. It will become a modern Arabian city that is in tune with its surroundings. As such, it's a model for sustainable urban development that delivers the highest quality living and working environment with the lowest possible ecological footprint.
The minute I met Marilyn, I knew the like relative factor of this club was so big, so high, so large, that it could be of a big use for me and that I would feel good about it to be a member of this kind of network.
This guy is dangerous for society.
We wanted to join the FC trade mission in Dubai and Abu Dhabi because we are seeking opportunities here. With the experience we have with the Founders Carbon Network, this would be the perfect opportunity to meet the right people. We met some interesting people who are willing to help us to understand how to do the business in this country.
Off to a matchmaking lunch at the Dutch embassy in Abu Dhabi. Perfectly well organized and welcomed by Ambassador Frank Mullen himself.
First of all, welcome of course to the Founders Carbon Network and Mrs. Ellis. All the way from the Netherlands to come and see all the people who I would also like to welcome and thank you very much, those of you who have come from Abu Dhabi and share all your experiences in this country with our guests.
We're a global organization. This group is especially from the Netherlands, interesting branches. So I hope there are many matches made between our members and people from different industries, from investors and advisors, hospitality to energy and engineering. So thank you again.
Funds for the foundation where I'm chairman of Care for Kosovo Kids, and we provide medication for children in Kosovo, mostly children with cancer. I was amazed about the amount of people I met today and I met yesterday.
FCN has introduced a return on connection fee, which means the next step to a more professional network club. Return on connection means that every member is on a voluntary basis prepared to share his revenues for 10% of the gross revenues.
Into how businesses can benefit from predictive analysis at the Microsoft Experience Center.
Overall, I want this to be of tremendous value to you. So is that okay in terms of format? Okay, so let's start first with the cool stuff.
And how virtual reality will enter our living room soon. I was impressed.
I've been several times already to Dubai. Actually, we do quite some business in this area. Even then, I decided to come with FCN, especially because FCN and Marilyn can open doors that I can't normally.
We have had a successful trade mission here in the UAE. I've heard from some members that they're overwhelmed by the amount of opportunities they encountered in only a few days' time. That makes me feel proud and good, since that's exactly the goal of the FCN.
I don't know anything about the Middle East, so I'm learning this trade mission, how to do my business here. Things I learned is that you have to be here and stay here. It's not a quick fix.
I'm very much looking forward to our next trade mission, which will be to Cape Town, where we already have an FCN chapter in place.